The student managed investment fund is designed around both a class and the philosophy of dealing with real money. There is a fund that we have set aside of actual money. It is significant in size, and we are delighted that a number of students will get the opportunity to learn that there is a difference between speculating on paper monopoly money versus real money. It causes your palms to sweat when you're responsible for making selections that can possibly go down. That you wake up in the morning and the first thing you do is you check for how is your fund doing. We want that deep experience for students to attach themselves to. There's nothing like it.
So when they first introduced it to me, I was really interested in it because it was completely different from any other university course that they'd offered before. I mean, who gives university students $500,000 of real money to invest? So that really stuck out to me and it grabbed my attention. So that was probably one of the main reasons I wanted to enroll in the course. I think this class will definitely help me, first of all, getting into the workforce because I have some tangible things that I can present in interviews and I have experiences I can draw on for interviews as well if they want examples of things. And then secondly, I think the connections I made in the course from speakers, from other students, from the professors, that'll definitely be something I'll draw on in the future as well. So those things I'll definitely benefit from in my future career.
This course provides an excellent channel for you to really dig into what aspects of this industry you may want to explore. It's in the name, the Applied Student Managed Investment Fund is truly the most immersive course at TRSM at the moment, in my opinion.
Students would have done, finance, accounting, valuation courses. This kind of brings it all together. As an employer, I think it's even more telling of a student who's taken a class like this to explain to an employer in an interview or on the job, this is something they've already done, they participated in, this was their role, here are some examples of some of the projects they worked on, here are the companies that we invested in. So it really does elevate a student's profile to an employer to know that they've already gone through a similar job process.